I, Professor Vishal Taylor. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I teach you hydraulic lift with its animation so you can easily understand. And I also explain the functions, types of lifts, construction and working of lift. And we also discussing which type of lift right now use in a different buildings, malls and construction for the common public use. So first we move towards the functions. So you all are aware about the lift is generally used for transmitting the passengers or the different luggages from the ground floor to first floor, second floor and third floor. Okay, so I write down here the functions. The hydraulic device is a use for carrying passengers or a goods for a one floor to another in a multi-store building. Okay, that already used in different apartments and different malls and complexes. Next we study the construction and types. Before that I request to subscribe the channels and press the bell icons for getting continuous update. So here I explain you there is a two types of the lift. First type is the direct acting hydraulic lift. Here you see in this figure it is a direct acting lift, and we study this direct acting hydraulic lift with its perfect animations. Second type is suspended hydraulic lift that we also study. Now out of these two, any one is used in a different types of buildings and complexes and different malls that we also discuss. So first we study the direct acting hydraulic lift. So in this figure you see this is a direct acting hydraulic lift. It's contain the three major component. First component is these fixed cylinders. Inside this cylinder, that is the second component, is the sliding ramp. Sliding is a one type of motion. So this ramp is sliding up and down inside this fixed cylinder. So that's why it is known as the sliding ramp. Inside these cylinders, we are supplying this liquid under this pressure. And the last component is the cage. So we are considered this is our apartment. In this, there is a various floor, first, second and third. And from, suppose you enter from first floor and you will need to reach up to the third floor, then you use the lift. So this is known as the hydraulic lift. So it consists of different component that I already explained, fixed cylinder, sliding ramp and cage. On the cage is the locations where the different person is standing for moving in the different floor. That part is known as the cage. Now here it's working. The liquid under this pressure is enter here and it's applying this pressure on this sliding ramp, and sliding ramp start to move in upper direction. That's why you will move from the first floor to second floor. So this is the working of direct acting hydraulic lift. So this disadvantage of hydraulic direct acting hydraulic lift is that you are required a longer sliding ramp. If you want to install the lift for a fourth floor, then you also require the depth of this cylinder up to the fourth floor downward directions. So this ramp is generally not used in any types of buildings and complex. We are generally use the suspended hydraulic lift. So here I written the working of this ramp, but I already discussed, so you not need to the read again. The cage is moving downward directions. That time the liquid from the cylinder is removing from the cylinder. If you learn something, then press the like buttons and share with your friends. Next we understand the suspended hydraulic lift. Now what is the meaning of suspension? If something is floating by using the some supports, so this cage is suspended on the support of rope. Here you seeing this portion, it is a rope. On this rope, our cage is suspended. That's why this lift is known as the suspended hydraulic lift. And this type of lift is generally used in everywhere right now. Now, first we understand its construction, not working. So in construction, there is a number of component and it is modified from a direct single acting hydraulic lift, which consists of the first component is the cage. And this cage is suspended by using the wire rope as shown in this figure. Cage means here we stand and we use moving from one floor to another floors. Now another component is the jack gears. This is the jack gears. And this leg gear is mounted on this fixed pulley. So here two pulley, there is one the fixed pulley and these are the movable pulley. And the leg gear is consists of the fixed cylinders. This dark component you see in, it is the fixed cylinders. Inside the cylinders, that is a sliding ram. Okay. And in the cylinder, here we supply the liquid under this pressure that we discuss in the during the working. Okay. And sliding ram and set of two pulleys which is provided on the leg gear. Now one of the pulley block is movable. So this left side portion is the movable, means this pulley is moving from this distance to up to here. That's depending on the length of the sliding ram. Okay. So when this end of the sliding ram is reached here, then our pulley is reaching here. Okay. So this moving of the pulley is change the length of the rope. That's where the suspended cage is moving up and down. And another, this pulley block is fixed here. Okay. So wire rope, one end of which is fixed at the point A. So this cage is suspended by wire. So wire is coming from this two pulley, then this fixed pulley, then coming here and it is a fix at this point A. Okay. And another again is movable and fixed pulley block and finally over the guide pulley. Okay. So it is a fix at here. So wire rope is moving from this movable pulley to fixed pulley, then this guide pulley and onto this cage. So these are the construction. So what are the number of component? Cage, guide pulley, leg gear, fixed pulley, cylinder, sliding ram and movable pulley. This movable pulley is moved from this distance to this. And this is the liquid under the pressure. Now we understand the working. So in the working, first, what is the important part? So when water under the high pressure or any liquid admitted into these fixed cylinders of the leg gear and the sliding ram is forced to move towards the left side. Means we supply the liquid from here. It is going inside the cylinders. Then this liquid is applying the force on the sliding ram. Okay. And after this application of the force by the liquid on the sliding ram, this sliding ram is start to moving into the left side. Okay. Then what happened? At the end of the sliding ram, we mounted the movable pulley block. So sliding ram is moving down, then movable pulley block is also moving downward direction, sorry, left directions. Thus, what happened? This movable pulley block, move towards the left and thus increasing the distance between the two pulley blocks. Means this is the fixed pulley and this is the movable pulley. This distance is increased when the movable pulley block is moving to the left side. And this wire rope connected to the cage is pulled. Means this wire rope is start to pull in downward directions and the cage is lifted in upper directions. Okay. So suppose the cage is here on the first floor. At that time, how to it's moving upper direction? We need to pull this rope. So this rope is pulled by moving the sliding ram in the left direction. Okay. Now second case, how to get this cage downward directions? So we need to move the sliding ram in the right direction. Okay. So here we discussing about for lowering the cage. The water from the fixed cylinder is taken out. Means here whatever the liquid or water is available, it is taken outside. Okay. From the fixed cylinders, the sliding ram is moved towards the right direction. So sliding ramp is automatically coming in the right direction when we removing the water or liquid. So this moving in the right directions, mean right side, hence the movable pulley block and the cage is lower due to the increase of the length of the rope. This coming downward direction, then the rope is supplying in this upper direction and the cage is moving into the downward directions. These are the working for the two types of the pulley. Thank you for watching this video. If you learn, then like the video, subscribe the channels and share with your friends.